skyline? Listen to that echo.
There's a couple coming.
I want to say at least two, but I've been caught out by that.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's got to be two.
Yeah, definitely.
Porsche's catching him. I don't think he'll get him before the finish, though, because the finish is only not even a K away. Yeah, we're 1.44.
Something like that.
K's in from the finish. But that's the flying finish is like... I can't remember how far. It's that green GT3. I reckon that front car overtook that back one. Get ready.
A drip just came right down the middle of a camera.
Ooh, who do you reckon got who? Do you reckon the R35 got the Porsche or the Porsche caught up? Jeez, he's moving. That Lotus. There's no way that Porsche overtook him. No. He's taking it easy, he is.
I heard a 9.9.
Corvette. One of two, I think.
Yep, the other one's already gone.
Yeah. Tasty pepperoni Porsche. Must be a bump right there. That Lotus got a bit bouncy.
At least 200 at 10 points.
No, I meant long here. Oh. Another R35. There's two more to go. Now the Lotus. Last of them. Hey, Quinny. He's moving.
Yep.
Okay, that's like the fourth R35 since I said there was like two more.
That one had some flames.
Maybe even a fifth or sixth.
Mm.
There you go. Triple nine.
Uh-oh.
Whitey's come off. Yeah, Whitey's cut and start.